Hi everyone, this is Brad. You're looking at ESPN's RSS feed of their latest 20 stories along with direct links. Here's how you can do it if you'd like to in a Google Sheet. So we're going to come up to A1 and we're going to go into Google's education blog. Going to right click on their RSS feed. We're going to copy the link address. We're going to come back over to our sheet and in A1, Control V and paste it in. Now in A2, you want to type in equals import feed. Then you want to put a parentheses and select A1. Then we want to put in a comma. We will put in quotes, items title, close of quotes, comma, false, comma 10, and close the parentheses. Hit enter, and you'll see their last 10 stories. Now, what we want to do is we want to bring in the URL. So we're going to go into B2, and what we'll do is we'll type in equals import feed. Want to put in a parenthesis and we want to select A1. Then we want to put in a comma, quotes, items, URL, close the quotes, comma, false, comma, 10, and then close the parentheses. Again, in here, you could have put in 20, 30, so on and so forth. I'm just going to do 10, hit enter, and here you have the direct links. You can just select it and go on. So that's how you can create your own RSS feed in Google Sheets. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.